Now available at McCarthy Cars, 2014 Nissan Juke 1.6 turbo with 190 horsepower. The vehicle is in metallic red finish with a 17 inch of Nissan alloy wheels. It's got a keyless entry, a privacy glass, and a rear view camera. This is the DHT version. It's got split folding rear seats. The front view of the vehicle has got front forks. So the interior is a full black leather. It's got some red in the holes, you can see. Looks very nice. It's got 5 headrests. Isofix for child seat preparation. And for your safety, it's got front and side airbags. It's got red stitches on the seats. In whole, the stitches are red, in red color. Keyless entry. It's got electric windows, mirrors, and folding also. So it's got center armrest. Under the center armrest, it's got the heated seats. Got some storage under the center armrest. So there is no need for the key. You can just leave it in there and push the start and stop button. So as you can see, it's got multifunctional steering wheel with the cruise control on the right hand side. It's got automatic headlights. This is the automatic gearbox of the vehicle. It's got air conditioning with a climate control. It's got satellite navigation, the reversing camera, it's got CD player, aux in. Which are in the aux in and the USB slot. It's got Bluetooth connectivity in it, obviously. So the vehicle is done only 33,000 miles. It is 4x4, by the way, for WD. So this was the quick overview of the Nissan Juke. To book a test drive or for any further information, please give us a call.